Hello everyone, this is Randy Parker coming from Orlando, Florida, waiting out the storm that hopefully will pass soon. Right now, not really experiencing a lot of rain nor wind, but earlier in the day, we were in my particular area, Orlando, Florida. I guess we are getting some impression from the outer bands of Hurricane Ian. However, at this very particular moment, it seems to be very quiet. The wind is not really picking up. People already lost power and down and hoping that everyone